So glad to be in the house of the Lord again. Come on, let's praise together and let's worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. Lord, we expect you to show up on today.
I want to scream it out from every mountain top. Your goodness knows no bounds. Your goodness never stops. Your mercy follows me. Your kindness fills my life. Your love amazes me. And I'll sing because you are good, and I'll dance because you are good, and I'll shout because you are good. You are good. You're good.
Let's stay right there. Let's continue praising. All right. Thank you, Lord. That's right. Put your hands together. Is impossible. Colossians chapter 2 and 6 says this: So then, just as you received Christ Jesus as your Lord, continue to live your lives in Him, rooted and built up in Him, strengthened in the faith as you were taught, and overflowing with thankfulness. See to it that no one takes you captive through hollow and deceptive philosophy, which depends on human tradition and the elemental spiritual forces of this world rather than on Christ. For in Christ, all the fullness of the deity lives in bodily form, and in Christ, you have been brought to fullness. He is the head over every power and authority. He is the head over every power and authority. He, Jesus, is the head over every power and authority. In him, you are also circumcised with a circumcision not performed by human hands. Your whole self, ruled by the flesh, was put off when you were circumcised by Christ, having been buried with him in baptism, in which you were also raised with him through your faith in the working of God who raised him from the dead. Amen. That's the word of the Lord over you. Receive the word of the Lord, spirit and life.
Knock,
another one that's worthy. It's not another one that's worthy. It's not another one that's worthy of our devotion and our praise. Oh, there's not another one that's worthy. Not another one that's worthy. Not another one that's worthy of our devotion and our praise. There's not another one who's worthy. No one who is worthy of our devotion and our praise. Thank you, Jesus. When peace like a river attendeth my way, when sorrows like sea billows roll, hallelujah, 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 Hallelujah. Oh, God. Lord, you're here. Lord, we acknowledge your presence. Oh, God. Oh. Hallelujah. 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 There's freedom in the house on today. Hallelujah. Please don't be afraid to move in the spirit. Minister to someone. Uplift someone. Pray for someone. Whoa. God. Glory to God. Thank God for the waiting. Thank God for that. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, Abba, we belong to you. Thank you, Lord. Yeah. Let's sing a verse of this song, okay?
Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul. I worship your whole.
Sing like never.
Sing like never before. Oh, my soul, I worship you. The name.
Let's sing that again.
Oh, bless the Lord, oh, my soul.